been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit. I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see you. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special.
Your edge!
you? I take that as a compliment. Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. And again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Fighting for the weak. Power is weak!
Shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, Rookie!
Anything less. I'm not so better than anyone.
There you did, Major.